Gus, he's 9. This is Wyatt, he's 7. I'm Bill, I'm 45. And we all have short frenulums. I've had it all my life and not really thought about it. These two, we've noticed since birth, they had really short frenulums, but we didn't want to put them under. We didn't want to really, we didn't know what, you know, what symptoms there might be. And my wife did some research, and so we came in and talked to Dr. Zaghi, and these guys, they both have trouble falling asleep at night. And guys, show your tongues. Who has the shorter frenulum?
Open your mouth all the way and lift up. Come a little closer and lift up. So it's less than 5% mobility of the tip on either one. Lift up again, open up your all the way and lift up. There it is, did you see that one?
Yeah.
Okay, and right here, lift up your tongue. Just can't do it. And look at Dad.
And tell us about your experience. You have sleep apnea yourself?
I do, yeah. So, sleep goals, I mean, really, it's really more about getting, now that I'm learning, it's about getting their energy level that they're at during the day, which is pretty agitated and, you know, kind of ADD. So, if we could have an effect on that, I think it would help them greatly.